Up go the big men. Aidan Waters collects it, lobs it in. There's a race. Damien O'Reilly hooks it magnificently over the bar. The man from Mullahoran, the man they thought wouldn't start here today, the captain of the Cavan team, lobs it left footed over the bar. Brepney comes alive again.
Aidan Waters out in the middle of the field decides to lob it into O'Reilly, who has played magnificently all day. Shrugs off the chance, and with an unbelievable